Toby, I still remember the first time meeting you and the feeling I had. I knew you were gonna be the man to change my best friend's life. I couldn't have dreamed up a better husband for Kamala. Thank you for coming into our lives. Kamala, you inspire us. You inspire the people around you always with your energy and your love. You constantly have people smiling, constantly making people happy. And it's just a gift that you give people around you. And I think everyone knows that and feels it when you're in their presence.
Come on, there you go.
Beautiful.
Yeah. I truly believe God put you on this earth to help me be a better person. I would not be the wife, the mother, the friend, the daughter that I am today had you not been in my life, supporting, loving, encouraged me. Thank you. You are my best friend.
The moment I met you, it was at work when I started the new job on American Idol. You walked in at the edit facility, and it's cliche, I was breathless. You blew me away.
And I was expecting an old geezer from the UK to come into work, and in steps this Prince Charming, and took my breath away, came back to the office, and needed to know information as soon as possible.
Who was that guy? Who's that guy? That's what you're thinking.
But then it wasn't until about a year after that that we just decided not only was it a first attraction, it was also we had everything in common. And we sparked a little bit more than just that and decided to start dating, see where it would lead us.
Seek it out and ye shall find old, but I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that bold, and I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing it. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Hey, hey, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, hey, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
I've been on an incredible journey the last 2 years. I uprooted my life and I moved to Los Angeles. I met Kamala and I fell in love. It's been the most amazing journey I've ever been on. You've all come here tonight on a journey. You're part of our journey. And tonight, Cam and I begin a whole new chapter and a whole new journey as husband and wife. And we thank you so much for being here. It means the world to us. I'm sorry, I'm choking up. I love you. Thank you so much.